At my command, attack!
Step up to the fight. Bring them down!
Some souls are born, they live their little lives, and then they...
Who are you? Are you a brave and powerful adventurer?
I sure hope.
My name is Timmy, but most people call me Little Timmy because of my friend Big Timmy. So I guess I...
A mystery!
I thought you might be someone powerful. I really need your help. My friends and I always play in the back street. At first, we were afraid to enter. But then Big Tim... I didn't want the others to think I was chicken. I ran away and escaped and tried to get grown-ups to come and find my friends and kill the bad things. But they all... But it turns out this is a special adventuring place called Undermountain, and you might like it. There was this one guy who came in here, and he was a little chicken, I think. So what do you think? Will you go in?
I think he was ripped apart by a pack of ghouls. It was very messy.
I think he might be a zombie now. Sometimes people come back and tell me, but sometimes I am. He was the first person I told, and he went in, but he hardly got in.
No.
Yes. Although there was this one time when I had a cough and it wouldn't go away. But then it finally did, and that was when the screaming stopped.
What screaming?
Well, I'm glad if it stopped because I've never really liked screaming, and once my mother said that I shouldn't scream because it wouldn't hurt, but then it did, so I screamed. The sliver. It was a big one. But that's what you get when you try to take on something bigger than you can handle. You get hurt. Oh no. Once I was pretending to be a rat, but the other rats didn't buy it, so they wouldn't play with me and just kept running away. Is that what you would like to be in it? Because some people don't like rats, and some people say that everyone should. Then why do you keep talking about them? You should go into my special adventuring place, because there are lots of magic things and stuff and bits.
Of course. Would you like to go into the special adventure?
There are many names for it, and I know that some... We found this secret entrance, and I would only charge... Sometimes people bring me stuff to... Well, since you're willing...
You aren't doing anything very exciting. Then what do you...